close with a goal post.
That power play's fun to watch, though, isn't it? Very fun to watch. I think Brad Shaw and his penalty kill unit have done a great job of preparing for it.
One shot on goal. Now Oshien. They score! David Backes! After a great play by Oshien, Backes tips it in and the Blues lead 1-0.
Holy jumping. Oshie's got this thing on a string. How he kept it on the toe of his stick and was able to push it ahead. What a beautiful play. Beautiful play to David Backes. But at the other end of the ice, Landeskog has a chance to put the Avs up 1-0. The rebound, shot right off the bar and out. And the Blues survive. They make a change, go down the other end. And what a play by Oshie. Oshie here, loses it, keeps it on his blade, and then pushes it ahead. That is great hockey sense by TJ Oshie. All David Backes has to do is keep a stick on the ice and drive hard to the net.
And for Backes, his first goal in 8 games, 21st of the year. And it comes at 7:03. And the Blues are offside. So the Blues have drawn first blood in this matinee in Denver. The goal by the captain is 21st.
My car needs work and I'm finding 8 places nearby I could go to.
Go to Dobbs.
I just want to...
Well, we talked about David Backes after the first period and his line with Oshie there on his left, who plays the right wing, and Alexander Steen, and they have been terrific. Against Colorado this season, Backes with 3 goals and 3 helpers. Oshie, the setup man, with 6 points, and Derek Roy's another one that's been on fire and has played well, and has had a couple of good chances in this game as well against Colorado, but this is just a world-class move, and as he's falling down, how many times do we see TJ Oshie going down on his knees, still able to make a play, and makes a great one there.
And the Blues' great numbers when scoring first. Oshie and Shattenkirk get the assists on the goal of 7:03. Chipped high by Berglund, and I think off a stick. If not, it's delay of game.